A bicycle rider runs into a car on Bella Vista today and actually may get a ticket. It happened about 1:30 at the intersection of Sherwood Forest Drive and Bella Vista Street. Deputies say the cyclist was riding eastbound on the sidewalk on the west side of the street. That is when he hit a car attempting to turn westbound onto Bella Vista. He was taken to Sarasota Memorial Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.